Hello guys, welcome to OQD, One Question Delhi. This is OQD number 12. Currently we are dealing with hydrostatic pressure and this is question number 4 on OQD. Before we start, just hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon to never miss any update. So let's get started. The question in front of us. So the question reads like, find the pressure difference between points A and B. So guys, this is point A and this is point B. We need to find out the pressure difference between point A and point B. Okay, and it is connected by one pipe of two bends, here one bend and here one bend, and the pipe is contain three liquids. One is oil 1, other is oil 2, and other is mercury. So if you will understand it in actual form, that there are two pipes. Okay, here I'm showing in another figure. Okay, what is actually it means, there are two pipes. It is pipe A and it is pipe B. For suppose, so pipe A contains some oil. Okay, pipe, let's suppose pipe A contains oil number 2 and pipe B contains oil number 1. Okay, so the oils will exert some pressure on each pipe. So oil 2 will exert some pressure on pipe A and oil 1 will exert some pressure on pipe B. So we have to find out the pressure difference between A and B. Okay, this is the main objective of this question. Okay, whatever you are seeing here, this is the cross-sectional view. Okay, the pipe is in this is the cross section of the pipe. Okay, the pipe is in this direction. Okay, here also the pipe is in this direction. This is what you are seeing is the cross sectional view of the pipe, and this is one apparatus. Okay, so we need to find out the pressure difference between the pipes. Okay, so what is given in the question? This is one oil 1 in B. Oil, okay, this is oil 1, this is oil 2, this is mercury. Okay, and the heights are also given. So let's find out the pressure difference. So guys, in this question we are using one famous technique that is called jumping jack technique. Okay, jumping jack technique. So what is jumping jack technique? In jumping jack technique, we will start from any one of the point. Okay, let's suppose we will start from B and we will move towards A. Okay, we will start from B and we will move towards A. And when we will go down, we will add pressure. When we will go up, you will add, you will subtract the pressure. Because when we are going down in the liquid, so pressure will increase. So when you will go down in the line, you will add the pressure. When you will go up, you will subtract the pressure. So we will start from PB and we will move like this. Okay, we will move like this and we will reach at point A. Okay, now let's solve the question. Okay, so guys, we will start with pressure at B. So the pressure will be, let's suppose PB. Okay, we will start from B and we will move towards A. So I am writing the pressure at B, that is PB. Okay, then we will move downwards. Okay, we will move here downward. So we will B to, let's suppose this point. Okay, I am denoting the points. Let's suppose this is C. Okay, this level is C. Okay, 1 second. Okay, this point is C. Let's suppose this point is D. Let's suppose this point is E. Okay, and this point is A. Okay, it is given. So now let's move. So okay, we are at PB. From PB we will move downwards. Okay, so when we will reach at C, so the pressure will increase by a factor of rho gh by exerted by this fluid, that is oil 1. Okay, what will be that pressure? That will be rho gh. Rho will be 0.80 into 1000. This is relative density, and if we'll find the density, that is relative density into 1000 for the case of liquid. Okay, तो डेंसिटी विल बी 0.80 इंटू 1000, दैट इज 800 इंटू जी इंटू एच। एच इज दिस साइड इज 13 cm, दैट इज 0.13 मीटर। सो विल राइट हियर, ओके, पी वी विल, नाउ वी आर एट सी, सो विल एग्जिट, विल एक्सपीरियंस मोर प्रेशर, सो विल एड प्लस, ओके, वी आर मूविंग डाउनवर्ड्स, सो विल एग्जिट, विल एक्सपीरियंस मोर प्रेशर, सो विल राइट प्लस, ओके, दिस प्लस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, एंड वॉट विल बी द प्रेशर दैट इज मोर, दैट इज रो जी एच, रो इज 0.80 इंटू 1000, दैट इज 800 इंटू जी, ओके, जी इज 9.81 इंटू एच, वॉट इज द हाइट, दैट इज 13 cm, ओके, दिस हाइट, द हाइट ऑफ द लिक्विड कॉलम ऑयल वन, ओके, इंटू 13 cm, दैट इज 0.13 मीटर, दिस इज वी आर एट सी, ओके, नाउ वी विल गो टू डी, ओके, नाउ द लिक्विड विल चेंज, सो द रो ऑफ द प्रेशर कॉलम ऑल्सो चेंज, सो वेन वी विल गो टू सी डी, देन ऑल्सो वी आर मूविंग डाउनवर्ड्स, सो द प्रेशर विल अगेन इंक्रीज, सो अगेन देर विल बी प्लस साइन, ओके, सो वॉट विल बी द एक्स्ट्रा प्रेशर, दैट इज अगेन रो जी एच, रो विल बी वॉट द डेंसिटी ऑफ द मर्कुरी, दैट इज 13.6 इंटू 1000, ओके, सो वी कैन राइट 13600, ओके, 13.6 इंटू 1000 इंटू जी, अगेन 9.81 इंटू एच, वॉट विल बी द वैल्यू ऑफ एच, एच इज 8 cm, ओके, दिस हाइट इज गिवन एज 8 cm, सो वॉट विल बी एच, दैट इज 0.08, सो नाउ वी आर एट डी, ओके, नाउ वी आर एट डी, नाउ वॉट विल यू डू, इफ यू विल सी केयरफुली द पॉइंट डी एंड पॉइंट ई आर इन सेम हॉरिजॉन्टल लेवल ऑफ द सेम लिक्विड, सेम हॉरिजॉन्टल लेवल ऑफ द सेम लिक्विड एंड कनेक्टेड लिक्विड, ओके, आई एम राइटिंग हियर वन स्टेटमेंट, ओके, इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, ओके, सेम कनेक्टेड, ओके, ईच वर्ड इज इंपॉर्टेंट, सेम कनेक्टेड लिक्विड एट सेम हॉरिजॉन्टल लेवल, ओके, सेम कनेक्टेड लिक्विड एट सेम हॉरिजॉन्टल लेवल, ओके, थ्री थिंग्स, थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स, लिक्विड बी सेम, ओके, इट शुड बी कनेक्टेड एंड इट शुड बी सेम हॉरिजॉन्टल लेवल, ओके, इफ दिस थ्री थिंग्स सेटिस्फाइड देन यू कैन डायरेक्टली जम्प फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट टू अनदर, हियर आई एम शोइंग वट आई एम टेलिंग, ओके, इफ यू सी इट केयरफुली द पॉइंट डी एंड द पॉइंट ई, ओके, मार्क माई वर्ड्स केयरफुली, सेम लिक्विड दैट इज मर्करी, नो अदर लिक्विड इन द मिडल, ओके, कनेक्टेड द होल थ्रू द लिक्विड इज ओनली एंड मर्कुरी एंड इट इज कनेक्टेड सेम हॉरिजॉन्टल लेवल, ओके, डी एंड ई आर सेम हॉरिजॉन्टल लेवल, देन वॉट विल वी डू, वी कैन से द प्रेशर एट डी विल बी इक्वल टू प्रेशर एट ई, ओके, फ्रॉम हियर इफ दिस थ्री थिंग्स सेटिस्फाइड वी कैन से प्रेशर एट डी विल बी इक्वल टू प्रेशर एट ई, दिस इज एप्लीकेबल फॉर एनी टू पॉइंट सेटिस्फाइंग दिस कंडीशंस, ओके, सो दिस कंडीशंस आर सेटिस्फाइड बाई डी एंड ई, आई एम अगेन रिपीटिंग, सेम लिक्विड दैट इज मर्कुरी दैट इज कनेक्टेड एंड द थर्ड थिंग इज वॉट एट द सेम हॉरिजॉन्टल लेवल, सो द प्रेशर एट डी विल बी इक्वल टू प्रेशर एट ई, सो वॉट इज द प्रेशर एट डी वी हैव फाउंड आउट, द प्रेशर एट डी विल बी दिस, ओके, दिस सम, ओके, दिस सम विल बी द प्रेशर एट डी, Okay, this sum will be equal to the pressure at E. So if you want to move from point D to point E, if you want to move from po okay, we are moving like this, right? We are moving like this. So if you want to move from point D to point E, if there is as there is no pressure difference between D and E. So we can say we don't have to add any other term into our expression because the pressure difference is same. So what we are adding? We are adding the pressure difference. We are adding the extra pressure that is exerted on the liquid. As there is no pressure difference, we don't need to add any term to reach E from D. Okay. So we can conclude that we are at E right now. Okay. From E, we'll move to A. Okay, directly. Why directly? Because from E to A there is only one liquid, that is the oil 2. Okay, that is the oil 2. There is no other liquid, so we'll move from directly from E to A. Okay, now another thing. We are moving upwards. As we are moving upwards, so the pressure will decrease. As the pressure will decrease, so the change in pressure will be negative. And then here there will be a term that is minus will come into picture. Okay, minus whatever value is we are writing next, that will be minus. Cause why we are adding plus? Cause the change in pressure is positive. When we are moving downwards, the pressure increases. That's why we take plus plus plus. But when we will start going upwards, okay, going upwards, then the pressure will decrease. So we are taking minus sign. So minus plus the height of this, okay, minus this amount of, okay, this pressure. So what will be this pressure? Again, rho g h, rho h 0.70 into g into h. 0.70 into 1000, that is the density, that is 700. Here I am writing 700 into G, that is 9.81. Okay, into H, what will be H? H will be 8 plus 13 plus 10. Okay, this is H. So 8 plus 13 plus 10. Okay, that is 31 centimeter. Okay, so 700 into 9.81 rho g into h. H is 31 centimeter, that is 0.31 meter. What will be equal to now? Where we are at? We are at, okay, we have moved from here to here. Okay, we have moved, I'm showing in another color. We have moved from here to here. Okay, from this. Okay, we have moved from here to here. Now we are at A. So what will the pressure at A? That is PA. Okay, the pressure at A will be equal to PA or not? So we can write the pressure at A will be PA. Okay. Now the thing is, here we have the term PB. And here we have the term PA, and all of the data we know and we have written. So directly we can calculate. Okay, now we can take PB to the right hand side and write PA minus PB. Okay, here I am showing. Okay, I am just taking PB to the right hand side equal to PA minus PB, and this term and rest of the term, sorry, this one plus this one plus this one, sorry, minus this one will be here. We have to calculate this value, and after calculating the PA minus PB will be, okay, we just need to calculate this value, nothing else. You can do it in the calculator, and the value will be आई एम राइटिंग 9545 पास्कल और 9.545 किलो पास्कल. दिस इज द प्रेशर डिफरेंस बिटवीन ए एंड बी. सो हियर वी कैन राइट फाइंड द प्रेशर डिफरेंस बिटवीन ए एंड बी. दैट इज व्हाट वी हैव फाउंड आउट. दैट इज 9.545 किलो पास्कल. होप यू हैव एंजॉयड दिस क्वेश्चन एंड दिस इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ जंपिंग जैक मेथड. And for such more videos, just hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon, and share it among your friends. Thank you. Hope you are seeing the next video.